Hey guys, what's up? Bob here. Welcome back to Wrestling Revolution 3D. So check this. After all of these successful title defenses on pay-per-view, we lost the Cruiserweight Championship to Essa Carrera on TV. What the heck, man? Well, we've got a chance to win it back. We've got a 7-man elimination multiple opponents Cruiserweight title match thing. So we're going to go ahead and do that this episode. Hopefully we'll win. Anyways, as we are starting this matchup, we'll go ahead and do our little shout-out for the episode. It is we're aware. I didn't think it would ever happen, but whatever. That's actually really annoying. I feel like his era is going to end, like, in this match. And I forgot. Yeah, I like how friggin' Rick Steiner is a... What are you doing, Minotaur? Ow. What? No way. Okay, so shout out for the episode. Mr. Sports, Vines, and Music. He asked me for a shout out, and we are happy to oblige. Also, Crash Cougar is, like, right up on us here. Okay, I feel like we should, Hooker Hudson's been eliminated. Well, there goes one of them. The only problem is, it is not who I would have liked. Wait, hold up. He's already out. Never mind. Get out of here, you. All right, who do we target next? Super Safari. Hi-ya! Oh, we might have hit Essa Carrera there. Oh, that hurts. These multiple man matches are really difficult with these screen controls. I don't know about that. Alright, let's go for a nice whoop, no! Ah, backbreaker. Okay, so I'm thinking maybe we want to get out of the way here. Where you going, Minotaur? I guess we're gonna watch somebody get eliminated. Possibly? No. Somebody should totally get Essa Carrera, because I feel like that would be helpful. Oh, Bulldog. I'm seriously not able to get any offense in here. We'll have to work on that. Uh-oh. That's not good at all. Come on. Get out. I think he just got knocked out. There's Essa Carrera. Oh, man. And I've been thrown into the little pile here. Hey, time to move. Get out of the pile. We do not want to be there. Out of all the places we want to be, that ain't it. Let's go ahead and go for a move here on Super Safari. And we'll see if we can get a pin on this guy. 2, 3. Okay, we eliminated somebody, so that's good. Uh-oh. And there's Lestat. The problem is, Essa Carrera is still in this, so... And Super Safari is just a bad sport. Get off of me, you. Yeah, you get off of me, too. That was bizarre, but whatever. Oh, crud. Okay. There's Essa Carrera going after Rick Steiner. Whoop. I didn't mean to do that. That was bizarre. Alright, let's see if we can get him with one of these. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we got another guy. Not too shabby. We should probably see if we can finish off Essa Carrera, though. Dude, get off of me! Freaking jerk. Lestat's been eliminated. Uh-oh. Whoa! Hello, Crash Cougar. Thank you for not hitting me with that chair. I just missed him with that dropkick. Ah, crud. Get out of there. Get out. No. Hey, we got a rope break on that. Dude! When you get rope break, you can't just keep hitting people. Oh no! I've been bopped. And he just took out Minotaur Spooky. This guy. What the heck? Why is he so good? Okay. I'm thinking. Uh-oh. Minotaur, stop. Eliminate Essa Carrera, and then we can go after each other. Like, that should be priority number one here. Because we want to guarantee a new champion, right? Ow. Fine, whatever. I should target him again. Oh, shoot. My attack didn't go through. No! No, anything but that. Okay, good. Got out of there. Ow! Okay, you know what? I'm outside the ring now. That's just something that happens sometimes. Okay. We'll see if we can make our way across. So who's left? Is it just us three? I thought there was somebody else, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's see. No, because what's-his-face got eliminated really early on. I eliminated Ryan Schneider and Lestat, right? Or did somebody else eliminate Lestat? I don't know. Somebody eliminated somebody. Anyway, we'll just go back in the ring and see if we can build up our little stamina gauge thing. But yeah, so that could be an issue. I didn't mean to do that little rolly thing. I think that guy's dead. So we need to target these guys. Let's see if we can Oh, well, we just took out both of them. So that's pretty cool. I'm thinking if we can get a Minotaur just counted out here. What am I doing? Oh, dang it, he tapped too. Ah, crud. Alright, target Minotaur. Ow. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Ah, Death Valley Driver. That hurts. Yeah, okay, so if we can get Essa Carrera in a submission hold, we might be able to, what you call it, just get him to tap quick. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, get out of there. No. Aha. Okay, that almost worked. Dude, what the heck? Ow, brainbuster. This Minotaur dude, he's a rough one. Okay, what are you doing? Oh man, seriously, he keeps countering everything. And there it is, knew it. I knew he would get, get submitted. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so, well, that ends the era of Essa Carrera, I guess. And we'll give her a pin off of that. Because it looked pretty rough. Two. Oh, almost. Very close. I almost had him there. I actually could have gotten him disqualified there. If I had gone for a grapple. Can you get off of my face with your stupid butt? Oh, that got him. That got him good. Oh, that got me. Holy cow. That was not what we wanted to see. Ah, crud. Ah, crud. No, get off of me, Minotaur. Get off of me. Okay. Ah, crud. Oh, no. No. Don't submit. Don't submit, Bob and Fishy. Don't you do it. No. No. Come on, get out of there. Get out of there. Kick your leg. Kick him in the butt. Use your other leg. Oh, this is bad. Okay. We got out of it. Time to run from this guy because he is... We'll do this. That'll make sure that he doesn't get a finisher off. That's the plan, anyway. Okay. We'll just see if we can get him with some drop kicks here. Boom. That'll lower his little stamina gauge thing. Ow. Boom. Okay. Oh, no. Come on, get him. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so let's see if we can... See if we can hit this guy with a belly-to-belly suplex. Oh, or not. Yeah, that's a rope break. Crap. I thought he was going to get up, but he like fell back down. No! No! Oh, man. Center of the ring with that, too. Shoot. Okay, time to... Come on. Okay, we kicked out. Oh, no! Oh, no! I missed! Come on, get him. Ah. Oh no, it's Big Bob Orson. He doesn't like me. He doesn't like me at all either. That's bad. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, come on, get him. What are you doing here, Big Bob Orson? No, he's going after Minotaur. Huh. I don't know why, but he is. No, he's going after me too. Well, let's get him. No, I didn't mean to grapple him. Come on, target Minotaur. Okay. That could be bad, though, because it's kind of a problem. Oh no. Oh, okay, good. We got out of it. Another Death Valley driver could have been the end for us. Oh no. Ow. Ow. Oh. I walked into it. Oh. Okay, we got up. We got up. We're good. We're good. Come on. Get him with the belly to belly. Yes, there it is. That's what we wanted to see. Come on, get him again. And we'll just go for... Oh, no. No. I hit the wrong button. I was trying to hit attack, and I hit... Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, that hurts. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Come on, dude. You gotta move quicker. Oh, my gosh. What is this dude doing? He just, like, had some sort of adrenaline burst and just went nuts on me. Oh, my goodness. Come on, stand up. Stand up. Fine, whatever. Okay, let's go. Move. Okay. Come on, hit him. One, two... Oh, are you kidding? This is so intense. Get him. Come on. We just hit him with a backbreaker. Come on. I tried. So we both rolled through that. Oh, yeah, there we go. Popped him in the face with a drop kick. Come on. Up with you. And belly to belly. Bailey would be pleased. Come on. That can get him, right? Yes! We're champion again. Yes. Oh, man, I feel good about that. Ah, oh, there we go. That was tough. That was a rough match, but Mr. Essa Carrera wasn't able to wrangle that championship reign into a long one. That was rough. I'm not gonna lie. I'm exhausted from that. Okay. Yeah. Hooker Hudson. That's the guy I forgot about. Okay. That was rough, dude. That Minotaur guy. He, you know what? He deserves some credit. He was tough. Essa Carrera, good for him. So I had 3 eliminations in that, and I probably should have had 4 if Essa Carrera hadn't been on the ropes when he tapped. Yeah, that's pretty rad. Super Safari. Well, he never had a chance. I think he must have had some sort of, like, injury that, like, ruined his stats, because he had nothing. He didn't have a lot going on. But, yeah, that was pretty rough. Cast has been released by Federation Online. Ackroyd is glad that Cast... Aw, what a jerk. Oh, no! Machismo is getting shorter. Okay. So, now we gotta defend our title against Manny Quinn, eh? Well, let's see if we can challenge this guy for his title again. Mr. Short Machismo. Come on, give me a shot at the heavyweight title. Do it. Just do it. Ah! I feel like this guy's just ducking me at this point. Like, come on. You know you want to fight me. First week of June, second week of June, go! Yes! Aha! Uh-huh. That's not too shabby. See, I always... I had been told that it worked better if it was for pay-per-views. But... Yeah, bring it. Okay. That's pretty sick. Not gonna lie. That's one of those times that you can... that we get what we want. Because that doesn't happen enough. Anyways, we gotta defend our title against Manny Quinn here. So, let's go ahead and see if we can do some training beforehand. We're going to go for manual, I think. And we'll just see how that goes. So, from what I understand... Yeah, agility. So, we just got to tap this, eh? Is it that? Yeah, that seems to be working, right? Come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Ah, it didn't work. Well, it worked a little bit, but... Okay, so from now on, I think we're gonna stick to automated, honestly. That was really weird. I don't know, I'm just not getting a feel for, like, where to hit. Anyways, let's go ahead and do this match against Mr. Manny Quinn. So, can we beat him? We're defending our Cruiserweight title. I'm glad we were able to get it back. Lost it, won it back the next week. By the same token, Essa Carrera, I kind of feel sorry for him. But at the same time, like, because he definitely deserved that win. I don't think I would have won. But at the same time, he had his little friend helping him, so, you know, it's one of those things. It's just weird. By the way, guys, did you see the photos that Ryback posted from Rusev's wedding? Because he was there, and it was, like, Rusev, Luke Harper, and Ryback just, like, doing, like, these random wedding photos. You're too young to be a champion, Bob and Fishy. You haven't got a clue what responsibility means. Wrestling is more of a marathon than a sprint, and that's why I've been awarded the gold medal. That wasn't really a comeback for what he said. Anyways, let's taunt him a little. Just let him do his thing over there. Okay. Whoop-pow! Yeah, marathon. That was a marathon dropkick. Ouch. Okay, Manny Quinn. So you're some old guy, eh? I wouldn't have gathered that by looking at you, but maybe that's a compliment. Anyways, big spine buster. Oh, no! No, not that! That's a triangle choke. Actually, it's a Hell's Gate, because triangle choke, the leg goes behind the head, right? I think that's how it goes. Anyways, that's bad. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Oh, man, this is bad. This is really bad. Can I... Okay, we got the rope break. Ow. Oh, big backhand there. You guys saw that. How come I can't hit this guy? Come on, pull him away from the ropes. Pull him away from the ropes. Yes. Yes. Get him. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Come on. Rear naked choke. Just get the legs hooked and stuff. Oh, man. Poor Manny Quinn. He's getting choked. Yeah. Come on. Come on, drop him. Just fall backwards. Just fall backwards, dude. You got this. You got this, me. Come on. Come on. Come on. He can't get out of this, can he? Come on. He's hurting. Yeah, just roll him over. Roll him onto his... Actually, I don't know if... Yeah, there it is. Come on. Fight it. Just hold him. He's gonna get choked out. Like, there's no way he doesn't. Come on. Stay over this way. I guess it doesn't matter that much. Yeah. Come on. Get him away from the ropes. This is probably the longest I've ever held anybody else in this choke. Come on. Oh, he's hurting. He's hurting. Oh, he managed to get out of it. What? Seriously? Okay. Time to get up. See if we can hit him with a fin. No! Ah, I missed my opportunity for a finisher. Well, now he's got to pay. Because he made me miss that opportunity. Oh, no way! Oh, no! He dropped me right on my face. That's not nice. Manny Quinn. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Yeah, that'll learn you. Yeah, you want to put me in a triangle choke? I'll show you a triangle choke. He kind of, like, rolled me through there. That was weird. Anyways, let's taunt him a little. Oh, I missed. My timing is still not ideal on that, is it? Okay. Got out of it. We're good. Where am I going? Okay, here we go. Where do we want to... Come on. Oh, he punched me. He punched me. No! Get out of there, you. Ah. Big suplex. Ouchies. And we got the rope break. Okay, what? Ow. Yeah. To be fair, I do that to opponents a lot, so I can't really criticize them for... drop kicking me on. Wow, no. That's not good. Ow. This is really bad. He's beating me up. Oh, no. And right into the STF. Crap. Alright, we're outside the ring now. That kind of hurt. Let's just get this guy. Yeah. He deserves this. He was actually really vicious, so I don't feel bad about this. Break the count. What you gonna do? What you gonna do now that you got no health? Ow? Now punch me in the shin, huh? Okay. Yeah. And boom, spine buster. His spine has been busted, lads. Oh no, he kicked out. Not too shabby. Ow. Kick. Kicked him right in the face there. Oh, there's the headbutt. Okay, whoop, ow. Thought I was gonna get out of the way for that. Yeah, there it is. There's the nice spin around drop kick. Alright, let's see if we can... Yeah. Into the crossface, center of the ring. Come on, tap, dude. Tap. You know you wanna. Come on, pull back. Come on, tap. You know you wanna. No way you're getting out of this. He's probably gonna get out, but that's okay. Because it's hurting him. Seriously, this guy, he's a tough cookie. Splat. Hey. And he keeps getting up quick. That's kind of annoying. See? Like that. Boom. Let's put him down. Come on, ref. Count it. One, two, three. There it is. We threw him up really high in the air. So, that, you know, that makes sense. Look at this guy. He's talking trash still. What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it? Too slow. Ain't got the skill. Yeah, that got him. I think we deserve that win. So, guys, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here, I think. Yeah, 21 minutes. We should be... That's a good episode. Yeah, if you enjoyed, feel free to leave me some comments and whatnot. And, yeah, it's been super duper fun. We've won our title back and then defended it, so I'm happy about that. There's Slick Dude retiring. Ah, that's a shame. Slow-mo defeated Hardback to become the new U.S. champion, eh? And Ralph Zip... Oh, no, Ralph! I guess he wants to be an actor or something. What? You jerk. You jerk. Are you kidding? Machismo pulled out of his proposed match against Bob and Fishy next week. What is this? What is this garbage? Machismo, you coward. Oh, that's annoying. Aw, oh, man. And now I got a tag match. Wait, hold on. No, I don't have anything. Ah, oh, we got it. I'm challenging him again. What the heck, man? You think you can duck me like that? I want a no DQ match. I like how I'm just like asking him really casually. Gimmick. Hardcore. Go. Yes! If you back out of this again, I'm gonna crush you. I feel like I should just do like one of those little backstage encounters where I just destroy him. But, oh my gosh. I can't believe that! I was gonna say like, oh, I'll totally just win the title in the next episode. But no. Apparently we're not going to do that. Oh my gosh. Ah. Anyways, guys. That's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Later, guys.